Welcome everybody, Pablo from Style Systems, your exclusive and personal image consultant. For more information, go to stylesystems.com.mx and you can find out everything that I do. So in this video, I want to talk about change. I just had, you know, some consultation with one of my clients and we went out shopping and I was discussing with this person change. Most people are striving to change, you know, whenever you approach fashion, it's because you want to change. Either because something, some drama happened in your life, or you know, you broke up with your girlfriend, your boyfriend, whatever. So you think that you need a change. This is something that you must understand. Change is inevitable. So you should not be looking for change, because you don't have to do absolutely anything to change. Literally, change requires of you absolutely nothing. You don't have to do shit to change. You understand what I'm saying? You don't have to improve. You don't have to invest. You just have to wait. And your life, your body, even your thoughts will change. Every day, some aspect of you is changing. So it is natural. It comes natural for us. Change is not something that you should be looking for. You should not strive to change. Stop saying, oh, I want to change. Oh, I want to change this. Oh, I want to change my style. Your style is changing anyway. It is more powerful and it's better to say, I want to transform myself. I want to become a better version of myself. That is way more powerful than saying change, because change is inevitable. Get it together. Change is something that is inevitable. Now, transformation, though, if you want to transform yourself, if you want to really, really improve with yourself, that requires a lot of effort. A lot of, you need to invest in yourself. It requires money, it requires time, it requires effort. That's why not everyone is transforming themselves. Not only that, a transformation means that nothing of the old remains. Absolutely nothing of the old should remain. You must understand this. Change, something that comes natural. And maybe some of the aspects that made you who you are, they still remain. However, a transformation is nothing of the old remains. When people look at you, talking about pure fashion, they must be like, oh man, I don't recognize you. You're so fucking different. That's good. But you see, most of you guys, you are scared of these type of things because you're like, oh man, people, you know, you're so attached to the opinions of others that you think that when somebody says to you, I don't recognize you, you're so different. You look at it from a negative perception, from a negative perspective. You think that is something bad, when actually it's something good. I don't want to be the same all the fucking time. I want to transform myself. Every time I want to improve. Constant and never-ending improvement. So this is something that I learned from Anthony Robbins. So if you go like that, if you improve and if you transform yourself from within, then the outside will follow. Even if you do it from the outside as well, instead of looking at just a small change, oh, I want to change my haircut. No, you want to transform your haircut. That's way more powerful. And you will get to the point where you become undeniable. That's what you want to achieve. You want to get to a point where people look at you and it's just no denying that you have invested into yourself. Whether they like you or not, that's irrelevant. Because there's so much for people, you know, that everyone is telling a story. Everyone is inside of their own heads. Everyone is like, well, I like this, I don't like that. It's irrelevant, man. It's irrelevant if they like you or not, because it depends on so many different things. You know, maybe they have a background story and this is why they don't like mustaches. Well, fuck it. I don't care if you like me or not. What I do care about, though, is that you get to know and perceive the messages that I want to send, okay? There's no denying that I'm communicating something different. There's no denying that when somebody looks at me, or you, they should be like, whoa, god damn it, you stand out. So instead of looking for change, look for transformation. Inner transformation and outside transformation. That's what you need to do, okay, my friends? And when you transform yourself, nothing of the old should remain. Understand this. Nothing of the old should remain of you. With that, I'm going to leave you, and don't be yourself. Why be yourself when you can be the best version of yourself, right? See you in the next one. Keep sending me your video requests. Keep sending me your questions. And subscribe to the channel.